To left, and you are?
Well, that's Eli.
Mr. Eli, very nice to meet you, Mr. Eli.
Hi. Okay, next to him,
we have
Frankensig.
Frankensig, very nice to meet you, Mr. Frankensig.
Yeah, you do.
You seem very professional today. Very nice to meet you. Okay, well, let's meet someone else. Yes, very nice to see you again.
Here we have Eli.
Hi, and you are the only female of the bunch, I see.
Hi, I'm Arlette.
And here we have Arlette. And here we have my favorite butt character, Eduardo.
How you doing, Mr. Eduardo?
Good, Esse. How you doing?
Oh, Esse. I don't think I should have ate the worm.
Keep trying.
No.
On your way to a nice drinking binge, Mr. Eduardo.
Eh, fuck you, Esse. Ow.
You're better now, I say.
No.
And this one here, being kind of our clown cigarette, is blue.
What are you doing? Blue, you look very, very friendly.
I was trying to talk.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Blue.
I keep trying to talk. Watch me do the flip. I want to do the flip.
Okay, pretty fancy. And you must be?
Hi there, I'm Pete. Give me a sec, be right there.
And here we have, last but not least, Pete.
Woman done told you, my name's Pete.
Hey, Pete. Alrighty then, well, it is very, very nice to meet you all. And you all work at the same place. Yes, and what exactly is that? I see, the Trojan Condom Factory. Okay, well, so this is an after-work soiree you all have on a regular basis. Again, my name's Shoelace, and here with Lawn Chair, visiting with our favorite Trojan International Condom Crew creators.
And maybe your mom should have used the condom, S.A.
Any fun stories, any interesting little anecdotes from any one of you all?
So, senorita, I hear you're single now, eh?
Single now? For sure. Yeah, I caught that son of a bitch cheating.
Cheating? Holy cow, that's way more than I had originally anticipated hearing about.
Well, in that case, senorita, mi casa es su casa, se bump bump, eh? Very funny, Eduardo.
So, Pete, it seems you want to have kind of a discussion with everybody about something.
Yes, I do.
Go on ahead, Pete. Tell us what it is you got to say.
Fine then, I will. Give me a sec, be right there.
And here?
Listen up, everybody.
Oh, well.
No, oops, my bad.
Arlette, come in for a sec.
Oh, Pete, what now?
Well, Arlette, I got to tell you, I love you.
Oh, Pete, give me a hug.
Oh, Arlette, I've loved you for years.
Pete, Arlette, it's Mean Jerry and his douchebag friend.
Jerry, why do we always come in here?
I don't know, Red. It's too damn smoky in here for me, but this is the only butt bar in the whole place.
Look, Jerry, it's them rubber-making crackers. Look at them.
Yeah, and they're all smoking. I hate some fucking smokers.
Pardon me, you talking to us?
Yeah, what's it to you?
I'm just standing up for my friends and my lady Arlette.
Is that your lady over there? She's looking mighty fine.
You better quit popping off like that or somebody's going down.
Huh, how about them apples?
Arlette, I'm down. Oh man, can't get up.
Oh my God, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine, Arlette. Do you still love me?
Well, Pete, I don't know about love. So, I haven't seen you around here before.
Alright, well, I'm ready to go home. I gotta take a shit.
Oh my God, what just happened? Did you guys just see that?
Screw it, let's just get drunk. Frankensig, last man standing. And
littering and
well, folks, I'm Shoelace and Lawn Chair's here with me, and this was Butt Bar. Thanks to everybody that helped us. See you next time. Bye, folks.
Shadow, wanna jump up in my Lamborghini.